Alright viewers, how's it going? Today, let's take a look at this 2017 Volvo V90 2-litre D5 PowerPulse Inscription Pro all-wheel drive. And this is going to be a full, in-depth tour of the V90. We'll start it up, show the engine, as well as show you around the interior, as well as exterior. And before I begin, I'd like to give a big thanks to the Deeside Motor Centre, located in Connors Quay, North Wales, for allowing me to come out and film this car. For more information regarding current inventory and contact info, please check out the link in the description below. And so, without further ado, let's get it started up and let it run. This vehicle does come equipped with keyless entry. It's unlocked in the moment. To lock, all you have to do is tap the indentations on each of the door handles. Then after waiting a second to unlock, just touch the back of the handle. So, silver exterior. With black leather interior. Fires right up. Has just over 62,000 miles on the clock. Leather wrapped steering wheel with side grip extensions and silver accenting. Has an 8-speed automatic transmission with manual shift. And we'll go ahead and turn on the automatic headlamps, front and rear fog lamps, and the hazards. All four windows are automatic. And we'll go and check out the exterior, shall we? ...18-inch wheels. LED headlamps. You also have front and rear parking sensors. Always got to film at least one Volvo when I'm at the Deeside Motor Centre. And in fact, it has been a while since I've done
one of the newer generations of Volvo estates. I did a V60 a while back. Has a 2-litre 4-cylinder diesel engine, twin turbo, puts out 231 brake horsepower, does 0 to 60 in 7 seconds, and has a top speed of 146 miles an hour. Power locks, two-person memory for the driver's seat, power windows, and power mirrors. Fully powered driver's seat, with side airbags, boot release, and we'll go ahead and hear she sounds. Does have a limiter at 3000 RPM. Not bad at all. Dual zone automatic climate control. Fan speed. Individual temperatures. different zones, and one touch automatic. Max front defrost, rear defrost, AC on and off, recycling. Your heated seats. And your heated steering wheel. Different stations. Decent sounding audio system.
From the market town of Tamworth on the end.
FM AM, DAB digital radio. Settings. Traffic announcements. Phone, navigation, destination. Various trip information. And other settings. Pretty much your standard Volvo infotainment system, so it's pretty simple to use. Sound settings. And so on. Power outlet. Different driving modes. Eco, comfort, dynamic, and individual. I'm sure you can configure the individual driving settings somewhere. USB inputs. Auto-dimming rearview mirror. Audio controls, hands-free phone controls, and cruise control. Absolutely amazing vehicle. Let's go ahead and shut her down. Let's go and check out the rest of the vehicle, shall we? Thank you. Same power adjustment for the passenger seat. Well viewers, that concludes it for this in-depth tour of this 2017 Volvo V90. Big thanks to the Deeside Motor Centre for allowing me to come and film it. Be sure to like and subscribe if you enjoyed it. Thanks so much for watching. And peace out.